Which path is faster on Toad Harbor? Let's find out. I think we have ourselves a winner. The only benefit to taking the left path is 2 extra coins. And considering coins aren't exactly scarce on this track, you're probably better off just taking the right path and driving as fast as you can. Always remember, fast equals good.